Hey guys, Zach here, back with another video. Today, I'm going to show you how to hack into the Fox News mainframe. Go to Google, type in F-O-X-N-E-W-S. Next step, simply highlight something that you want to change. Right click. Inspect element. You'll never catch me now. I would like to say that this video was a joke, just so I don't get in trouble. Yeah.